ball, very fast, Rochester, and, you know, is that going to happen?
Oh, Weber goes face first into the boards in a big collision with Reich, and right away, they're asking for help. And Weber, bless him, gets right back to his feet. Nothing personal, it's just business.
He's trying to come from an angle, so there's no hit from behind. He wins the battle of strength. And that's just a difficult distance away from the boards to protect yourself, but he appears to be okay.